थैंकफुल टू ऑनरेबल प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर प्रवीण चंद्र त्रिवेदी सर, ऑनरेबल वाइस चांसलर, हु हैज गिवन मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू वर्क एज डायरेक्टर EMMRC जोधपुर जैन एंड वास्तु विश्वविद्यालय। Because of the COVID-19, now the circumstances has forced us to go to the 100% online era and 100% online education. And as per my opinion, EMMRC can play a vital role in preparing video lectures, in preparing e-contents for various undergraduate as well as postgraduate subjects of various faculties of engineering, science, technology, commerce, arts, law, which are under the Jaina and Vyas Vishwavidyalaya Jodhpur. At the same time, we will try to, for the first phase, we will try to put the e-contents in the form of the PDF files of all the units. Say for example, if in the workload of one unit there are two lectures, in that case for one semester we consider 24 lectures for one semester with this workload, and we will try to prepare the notes from the various textbooks to cover the whole syllabus content in 24 lectures, so that continuity of the education of the student will persist, as well as student will not feel overloaded and he will directly get the sorted notes of the subject for that particular study. In the second phase, we will try to make the video lectures from the various experts, various esteemed teachers of the university, of various faculties, and we will put the video lectures. So the combination of the video lectures will make feel students that they are just visualize that they are taking the classes, as well as the e-contents will help them to visualize as well as to study the notes which are sorted from the various reference books and textbooks. By the pray God help me in completing this mission with the directions and orders of the Honorable Vice Chancellor, State Government, Central Government, Ministry, MHRD. From time to time, we will always try to fulfill the orders and prepare the video lectures and contents, and we will try to work on the various projects in EMMRC in due course of time. Recently, the Raj Bhavan has given the directions to prepare. So, by the orders of the Honorable Vice Chancellor, we will try to obey the instructions of the Raj Bhavan, and we will try to make the lectures. Thank you very much.